think it depends what day it is.
Everyone has their moments.
Megan Shute can be a bit of a pest sometimes.
She's not too bad, but she's always around just sort of making comments here and there.
I would say Ashley Gardner, when she's in a bit of a mood, she's a bit of a pest. She won't like me saying that.
Ash Gardner's up there at the moment. She really annoys me a lot of the time.
Alyssa Healy has definitely got to be one.
Probably Alyssa Healy.
Alyssa Healy.
Lisa Healy.
Probably Alyssa Healy.
She's a big pest on and off the field.
Oh, Alyssa Healy, by far.
Alyssa Healy, easily.
Elise Villani.